Pickering is excited to be a part of Show Choir Canada 2019. This audition ensemble is comprised of 21 grade 9 to 12 students, and they have been working diligently to prepare the show you're about to see today. Their show, Celebrating Our Differences, is designed around not only the representation of the students in their ensemble, but also showcases the love, empathy, and kindness they hold for each other. Embracing our diversity while finding ourselves as individuals is the key to humanity, and they choose to demonstrate this today. They hope their show inspires you, the audience, to think about your life and the people who support, love, and care for you. Embrace the love and send it back. Find yourself through experiences and connections, and encourage others to do great things. Be a leader and approach life with all you have. You only get one shot. Representing Pickering, Ontario, please welcome to the stage, Euphonix.
Oh, the streets are bare, the plan is and it's far from too late. But damn, it's getting dark, so let me spell my name.
A-L-E-S-A-N-D. We are, we are meant to be
a colony that was independently. We are breaking shit on a Tennessee.
The king tortured the ground on the spending spree.
He ain't never losing spending spree.
So there will be a revolution in this century. After me,
she says in parentheses.
From the shots where your mission moments you meet.
I'm the leader of the life of this census free adventure.
Thank you.
Fantastic job. Another round of applause. All right, let's hear from our judges.
Well, you started with the Rent number, which is a very popular number, but you did something very different with it. I loved how the curtain was drawn at the beginning of just a few individuals. And What I noticed about your program in general is that you weren't afraid to communicate these stories from the standpoint of everything is not okay with the world. You refused to give a shallow rendition of these numbers. There was some angst in this performance, and you weren't afraid to say everything doesn't feel good. And then you eventually got us to feel good by the end, which was a relief, because we wanted to end in lifted spirits. Where are the two soloists that started Rent? The first two? What's your names?
I'm DeAndre Thompson.
There was a lady that followed up. Yeah, what's your name?
McKenna Warwick.
I think nearly everybody in this group had a solo at some point, and it was really nice. Your individuality come through, and there's a lot of vocal production. When you remember, there was a very sweet tone quality, and usually people are kind of shouting in that number, but you guys created a very beautiful ensemble sound. And you also chose a lot of high-velocity material, the My Shot and the Hairspray. And you handle the text, particularly with the My Shot, it's very difficult to sing with the track in that number. And your mouths have clearly know this text really well because you can keep up with it. And I've seen a lot of individuals fall away during that number. And I think that that's, you guys obviously worked very, very hard. Thank you.
Thank you. Who is your director choreographer? Director. Bravo, director. What's your name?
Lynn Smythe.
Lynn, really fantastic choice of material because, well, there were some of my favorite shows and many of the audience's favorite shows, so bravo. And who did the choreography?
I did the choreography for the show, and McKenna Warwick did all of My Shot.
So, McKenna, what grade are you in?
Grade 12.
Grade 12. And DeAndre, what grade are you in?
I'm in grade 10.
Okay, bravo to both of you. I think your director did such a good job choosing the material. It just kept getting more interesting every single number. I loved that. Your diction in Hamilton was wonderful. That is really, really hard work to sing and dance to. Really great. What I loved in general about the whole team was you exuded joy. I saw joy across the stage throughout the whole program, which was great. Where I want you to work is your stamina, because as the material kept getting better and better, I could tell that you guys were getting a little tired. So you have to work a bit on your stamina, but all around really, really good. Thank you.
I'm sorry, I just forgot. So who was the lady who, the young lady who did the super high notes in Rent? Did she leave? What's your name, sweetie?
My name's Anisha Zephyrin.
Anisha, that was absolutely terrific. And then you were also followed by another terrific soloist, the girl with the French braid. Hey, you really took the stage with command and passion. I can see that you had something very strong to sing about. Brava.
One more thing I wanted to say, such clever use of prop. I was really happy to see those scarves that turned into flags, they turned into many, many things on the stage. Very clever use of that.
Okay, guys, yeah, I just have a few things. First of all, I loved the subtlety of the seven people that opened the show. As Christopher said, a lot of times, that is oversung, and you did a nice job of just nuancing it and interpreting it in just a very, I think the word that I would use is reflective way. Really, really nice with that. Who is the Jai Ho soloist? Yeah, okay, yeah, the young lady that is raising their hands right there, yeah. Step forward, what's your name? And what grade are you in?
12.
Really, really beautiful job of interpreting your solo on that. And I love just your face throughout the show, the way that, you just exude joy.
Thanks.
So really, really nicely done with that. I am an old man. Now, people that live in the United States will know what this means. I have an AARP card. Okay, stop laughing at me. I'm scoring your children. Stop laughing. So anyway, when you make someone like me love rap, you've accomplished something. And all of you that did the solos on My Shot, tremendous work. And the gentleman that did Lafayette, really, really great job. Yeah, what's your name?
I'm King Hill.
Great job on your solo, and I love how you were just so passionate about it. All of the soloists on that, continue working my technique so that we clearly get everything. Great flow in the choreography, nice use of the hoods, and I love the ending pose at the end, how you use the leveling and the split drops at the end to give us more pictures and the rainbow there. That was really cool, the way you kind of unfurled the scarves at the end. Overall, great job, guys. You should be so proud.
All right, everybody, thank you so much. The next stage right down the stairs. Okay.